Home to the Chief Cayenne Totem Pole and the Billingsley Clock, Whale Park stands as a respite from the hustle and bustle of Ketchikan's summertime traffic. The park was created when Mill Street was extended. Whether paying homage to our summertime marine mammals or inspired by its shape, Whale Park has now become a fixture of downtown Ketchikan. The Chief Cayenne Totem Pole is the second reproduction of the original totem carved in the late 1800s. Today's pole was raised in 1993 and carved by Tlingit master carver Israel Shotridge. The first replica of the Chief Cayenne Pole was carved in the 1960s and now sits in the Totem Heritage Center. Chief Cayenne, the Tlingit chief in 1885, sold 160 acres to white settler Mike Martin, whose fish camp and other business ventures led to the incorporation of the city of Ketchikan. The Chief Cayenne totem, carved in the chief's honor, originally sat at the site of the Tlingit fish camp on Ketchikan Creek. Although carving in and of itself was likely part of the native culture long before the early 19th century, totem pole carving is largely believed to have begun at about that time as white explorers brought new metals, making native carving tools much stronger and durable than previous tools made from rock lashed to wood handles. Used to display their wealth and affluence, totems were commissioned by tribal leaders to illustrate native legends, record family lineage, celebrate beliefs, commemorate historic figures, or incorporate ridicule. Much like a family crest for Europeans told of their ancestry and genealogy, the Chief Cayenne pole still stands as a representation of his lineage. The uppermost figure on the pole is a crane, representing Chief Cayenne's wife. Her clan, the Thunderbird, is represented by the second carving from the top. The bear, located at the bottom of the pole, represents Chief Cayenne's family crest. Legend says that if you touch the totem, you will enjoy the good fortune of being rich for a period of time. The Billingsley Clock, now a prominent part of Whale Park, was originally located in front of the Billingsley Curio Store. The Billingsley store is reported to have been open for business during the 1920s and 30s, located on Mission Street, near the area where the Welcome Arch now stands. The clock was prominent in many postcard pictures taken during that time, and still shows up in many photos taken by visitors each year. Whale Park landscaping is provided by the borough's Parks and Recreation Department. The hanging baskets decorating Whale Park and the downtown area have become a summertime fixture of the community. The baskets, largely paid for with private donations, often bear the name or names of deceased loved ones. The baskets make their appearance each year on Memorial Day, finding their way back inside by late September to weather Ketchikan's winter indoors.